excited. Look at this noise. This is just the MGM. Imagine the T-Mobile Arena. This is crazy. I'm excited, I'm happy, and I'm truly blessed that God has put me in this position to be here.
This is tough for you. I mean, it wasn't that long ago you were fighting on prelims. Now you got people going crazy for you. I mean, is it still kind of weird to get used to it?
It's absolutely new. It's unreal. I just walked up and I see all these cameras. It feels like for the longest time I've been working so hard. I put my heart into this. I put my soul into this. I truly accepted all the judgment, all the madness. But I just kept working. And now I finally feel appreciated. You know, and it's something that I can't even explain. I feel grateful. I feel thankful to be here.
Just the idea of the fight itself. I mean, you guys are young, well-rounded martial artists. But at the end of the day, does it kind of boil down to striking versus grappling?
No idea, to be honest. You know, I know he's good at one thing. He's better at me at one thing. I'm better at him at one thing. And then we kind of just—we're almost like the yin and yang, to be honest. This is like young, hungry, yin yang. So this might go either way. And I'm just happy to be in here and give the fight fans a show that I hope they won't forget. Show the world, you know, that was the first time I actually felt like, okay, now I'm getting somewhere. Frankie Edgar fight was similar here, but way less of a crowd. And then now we're here with this packed MGM. You know, a lot of people playing bingo, they got pissed off. But, you know, like, I just feel, it's, you know, step by step. Still keep the professionalism in him. I've never missed weight, even if I almost had to cut my hair one time. But it doesn't matter to me. I've already done the hard work. If I miss weight, I'll still fight. It's already said and done right now. I'm here to show you guys and give you guys a show. That's what I'm going to do. I just want to apologize. He's a tall guy, so I had the taller people that I was working with. Well, he's hungry. It's hard to beat a hungry lion. Simple as that. Some of these guys that he's fought have been around the game, have understood the game for a while, and he's smart as well, you know? So not only is he young, hungry, but he's smart, and he just knows how to get in there, get out there, pick you apart, gas you out, and then finish your episode with all the other fights. So, that's going to be the hardest part to deal with when I'm on Saturday night. Yeah, the entire world is saying this is going to be a rivalry, win or lose, because we're just two young, hungry guys at the top of the mountain who have really nowhere else to go besides another weight class. So I for sure know for a fact that if things go right or wrong, dominoes all night. I just like to kill time and have fun.
Fighter of the year.
Absolutely, man. If I become successful this weekend, for sure I'll be a candidate for Fighter of the Year. Like I said, yesterday was the first time I went to the divorce, and it was really amazing to see how the MMA community is. I've never seen that in my life. And to see that, I actually felt part of something. You know, like, usually it's a selfish sport, so it's all you, but when you see all that, every fighter is cheering each other on. I feel like I was part of an organization that respected each other, that gave praise to everyone who was working hard on this, and we all go together to make this sport amazing. Down to you guys who come out there for the fans to see. That's what I got last night, and I'm happy I showed up. So yeah, talking to Jeremy Piven. The funny thing is, I was coming up to him to ask him for a picture, and he's like, "Hey, what's it? Can I take a picture with you?" And I was like, "Oh hell yeah!" I kept to keep my card in, you know. And we took a photo. He posted it on Instagram today, and we'll repost it later. That was something cool. We did talk about the foundation and how to get together, and pretty much he's gonna help me. He's gonna help me. Like another guy, RDJ. Big shout out to him as well.
So you recognize his name?